37th SS Volunteer Cavalry Division Lützow was a German cavalry division of the Waffen-SS during the Second World War. It was formed in February 1945 from the personnel and equipment of the 8th SS Cavalry Division and the 22nd SS Volunteer Cavalry Division. In addition to this, many underage German, Hungarian and Volksdeutsch helped make up the division. The unit saw action against the Soviets as a part of the 6th Panzer Army during the final weeks of the war.